Hola, Daniel. Tuve un sueño en que estábamos mirando a un horizonte, mirando hacia un horizonte, y el horizonte era comía luces 360 grados, pero negativas. Comíamos, era como que absorbía la luz día que emanaba.
Yo, Ale, it's Daniel. I had this really weird dream last night about a garden sanctuary where we were growing towns and we would harvest them and eat them at a big dining room table in this greenhouse, and beyond the garden in the distance underneath the stars were hills that looked like these hunched over giants, and we were laughing because their shadows looked like psoriasis, and we would just sit there and laugh and be happy knowing that they were looking over us. So, yeah, I think we should try to make a patch together one day. We could call it Starlit Psoriasis, and it could sound really hollow and celestial. It should also be really bratty and abject. Okay, love you. Peace. I hope you're doing good. Bye.
Diva Experimental FM.